is a dual split starting grid. Half the lobby is going to go right, half the lobby will go left. And then make sure you leave the laps to an even number. One of the lanes is a little bit quicker than the other. This is not totally even. Lap 2, we're over on the right lane. Back off on the left lane.